Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to add a new contact to the new Outlook for Windows. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to add a new contact to the new Outlook for Windows, there are actually two ways that you can do this. The first method is you can find an email from the contact that you want to add to your contacts. For example, I'll select this email from Epic Games. And here, if I click on their profile icon, it'll open up this new tab. And here you can click on these three dots, and then you can click on Add to Contacts, and it's going to add this email address to your contacts. And by default, the first name and the email address will be filled in, and you can fill out any of these other fields if you need to fill them out as well. But to add the contact, just click on Save, and that's going to add the contact to your contacts list. Now, the second method that you can do this is by manually adding contacts. And to do that, you can click on People here on the left, in this left pane, because these are your contacts. Here you can also see the Epic Games contact that I've already added. And to add a contact manually, you can just click on New Contact, and it's going to open up the same window that we had earlier. But here you'll need to enter all of the info from scratch. So I'll just call this Memory, and then add one of my other email addresses. And then to add the contact, I'll just click on Save, and that's going to create the contact and add it to my contacts list. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.